Hi, I'm Brandon Reyes with True Ball Release and AXCEL Sights, and I got another pro tip for you this week. As a professional archer, we like a lot of adjustability, and one of the cool things that I got here that I'm going to show you is this new point system from TopHat. We are used to inserts being quite prehistoric over the days when we think about an insert and a screw-in type point when we basically think of just hunting situations. But now TopHat has made these for target arrows. And you can tell, as you see here, it looks very, very clean and it looks very professional. The cool thing about this is what I have here is I have chose a Black Eagle PS23 size arrow, and I've got a insert in the end of it. That insert comes like this, and it's either a 50 or, if you break the back end off, 30 grain point or insert. So you would install that into your arrow, and then you've got the choice of multiple different weight sizes of points to screw into that insert. I've got a 60 grain here and an 80 grain here. So that gives me a lot of adjustability when it comes time to tuning my arrows and fine tuning a setup that works good for me. So this pinpoint system, you can get anywhere from 40 to 100, 120 grains. And like I said, the insert is 50 or 30 grains. So there's a lot of adjustability. They also have an apex style point, which is a little bit different than the sharp pinpoint that you see here. That's a little more beveled, and it's a little more for, I think they call it 3D archery. However, I use this for 3D also, but it's a little more durable as far as not coming to a sharp point on the end. And those are available from 40 grains to 250 grains. So like I said, there's a lot of options when it comes to time to fine tuning your arrow with this system. So check it out online and check out our website and YouTube for more videos like this.